The warty comb jelly, or sea walnut, is a ctenophore that is native to the east coast of North and South America. They are very abundant in estuaries and heavily populated areas of the United States. Ctenophores are jellyfish-like animals that do not sting. They have rows of cilia that look like the teeth of a comb. The hair-like cilia are used for propulsion. The cilia easily refract light and cause pulsing rainbows to travel along the comb jelly's body. Sea walnuts can produce light when agitated. They are carnivores and feed on tiny zooplankton like copepods, fish eggs, and fish larvae. Sea walnuts are free-spawning, simultaneous hermaphrodites. This means they are capable of self-fertilization by acting as both male and female. They can reach maturity at 2 weeks of age. The total number of eggs released depends on food availability and temperature. In optimal conditions, a single sea walnut can release thousands of eggs per day. Larvae, like adults, are planktonic. Adults typically grow a few inches long. They are very tolerant of a wide range of salinity, temperature, and water quality conditions. In the 1980s, the warty comb jelly was accidentally introduced to the Black Sea, likely by ballast water from ships. Without a natural predator, the comb jellies quickly multiplied and formed large populations. Since then, the species has spread to adjacent bodies of water, including salinities ranging from 3% to 39%. Sea walnuts cause negative impacts through the food chain in the areas they have invaded. Fish stocks in their invasive range have suffered due to their predation on fish eggs and larvae, causing problems for commercial fisheries. Fisheries in the Black Sea have only recently started to recover because of the introduction of a different ctenophore that preys on sea walnuts. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.